These four Hebrew boys sat and were taught for 3 years. 3 years. They were studying in the middle of adversity. Studying can be a challenge. That's why a lot of people don't want to do it. When you're studying, you have to say no to some things to say yes to studying. God was able to choose these men because they were disciplined enough to study.